Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Ramesh Umatis Science for Students. Today I am here to talk on the topic defects of vision and their corrections. And we as well as see the uses of concave lens. Then first we see the defects of vision and their correction. So let's start. Some people cannot see the things clearly due to the loss of accommodation power of their lenses. Because of these refraction defects, their vision becomes a faint. In general, there are three types of defects of vision. First one is the nearsighted, that is known as the myopia. In this case, we can see the nearby objects clearly, but the distant object appear indistinct. What exactly happens in this case? The image of the object forms in front of the retina. So there are two reasons behind this defect. First one is the curvature of the retina, curvature of the cornea and lens increases so that the cells near the lens do not relax and the converging power remains larger. And second one is the eyeball elongates so that the distance between the lens and retina increases. This defect can be corrected by using a spectacle of a concave lens of a proper focal length. Friends, you may know a concave lens has a negative focal length. So a negative power is required to correct this defect. So next one is the hypermetropia, that is known as the farsightedness. In this case, the human eye can see the distinct objects clearly but cannot see the nearby object distinctly. In this case, the image of the object forms behind the retina. This defect also have two possible reasons. First one is the curvature of the lens and cornea decreases so that the converging power becomes lesser. And second one is the due to flattening of eyeball, the distance between the lens and retina decreases. This defect can be also corrected by using a spectacle but with of a concave lens. Which lens? Of a concave lens with a proper focal length. Friends, you also know the concave lens has a positive power, positive focal length. So a positive power is required to correct this defect. Last but not least, that one is the presbyopia. In presbyopia, generally the converging power or the focusing power of the lens of our eyes becomes less or decreases with the age. Many people or old people cannot see the nearby object due to this. In the presbyopia, some people can suffer from nearsightedness or as well as farsightedness. So in this critical case, we can use a bifocal lens which correct this defect. In such lenses, upper part is of a concave lens which correct nearsightedness and the lower part is of a convex lens which correct farsightedness. So friends, I hope you understand this. Next we can see the uses of concave lens. In the uses of concave lens, there are five following parts. First one is the microscope or telescopes and cameras. The mainly a concave lens is used to get the clear image, but a convex lens is also used in these instruments in front of eyepiece or inside it. And second one is a peephole into the door. This is a safety device which can able to see us a wide large area outside the door. In this there are one or more concave lenses are used. Third one is the spectacles. In spectacles we can use a concave lens to correct the defect of vision, that is a nearsightedness. In a torch a concave lens is used to spread a wide area of light light produced by a small bulb inside the torch. Thank you. So I hope you can understand this small topic. Thank you very much.